change. Now what will you do? Press toward the mark, strain toward the goal, press onward and forward with body and soul. For the heavenly prize, for the look in his eye, and for the crown that will not fade away. Forget things behind. Reach farther ahead. Oh, follow the Savior's example instead. Count all gain but loss, and all loss but gain. To know Him, our glory, our all. Be not ashamed. With boldness pursue the approval of Christ in all that you do. Proclaim His great word, be consumed in His love. Pursue Him alone until with Him above. Press toward the mark, strain toward